this point on the ride, none of us expected to be back at Bald Peak, where we started earlier in the day. But we were having lots of trouble with navigation. On this ride, Bruce was using Google Maps, and Bruce had shared the Google Map route with all of us, but the Google Maps just was not reporting accurately, especially once we got up into the hills in Oregon. That's how we wound up on the gravel road earlier in the ride, and that's how we wound up back at Bald Peak. I took the opportunity, though, to switch my position in the ride to the back of the ride so that I could at least shoot some scenes with all of the motorcycles being visible.